This is heat 14, the last and final heat of the women's 50 breaststroke. Let's see what Abigail Duncan has. Last night she was out first in the 100, I believe. We know she's got some speed and she's pulling away from the field. So it will definitely be Abigail Duncan at 28:37, and she will be the top seed going into tonight's finals.